Greetings everyone, welcome back to my channel Data Sculptor. Today we are going to see an example and learn how to create some aggregations based on some column levels. So you have this table called sales. You have this columns, product, region and sales, and you see the data. You have product A and region east, west and some sales associated. So this is the intended or required output. So for this product A, you need to create a subtotal for product A. And similarly for product B, you need to create a subtotal, and at the end you need to create a grand total. So in the same table, you need to include these additional three entries. So now let's go back to SQL Server Studio and see how to solve this using SQL. So this is the table sales, and you have this data for all the three columns. So as discussed, first we want to create a subtotal for product level. So what we'll do, select, first I'll keep this data, select product, comma region, comma sales as total sales from sales, union all. To get the subtotals for every product, we use select product, comma null as region, because as we have seen earlier, we want the region to be null, and whatever the sales is for each of the product, we have to sum that up and show that. So here sum of sales as total sales from sales group by product. So now if I run this, this is what we are getting. So for every product, we have got the subtotals. That means for every product, whatever is the total, we are getting. And now is the grand total. Union all, select null as product, comma null as region, comma sum of sales from sales. And here there is no group by is not required, because we are not using any columns. We are just replacing the column values with null. And here also in this, we are using only product column, and region column we are using null. We are keeping it as null. So in the group by, we use only the product column. And now if I run this, this is what we are getting. The total sales we will get with null product and null region. Okay. And now if I do this union all together, you will get the product, the region, total sales, and with the subtotals of each product and the grand total. So this is the original method, or the regular method which everyone does to get the grand totals. But there is an inbuilt SQL function called ROLLUP. Okay, so what ROLLUP does, so select product, comma region, comma sum of sales as total sales from sales group by ROLLUP of product, comma region. So this is the syntax for ROLLUP. So you need to add this ROLLUP function in the group by. So when you do group by ROLLUP of product comma region, and it will give you the same output. So you see the null, the grand total of product, the grand total of product A, grand total of product B, and the total grand total. So let's see whether both these values are giving the same or not. So now, if you see, both of these are giving the same results. Okay, just the row number is shuffled here and there, but both of them are giving the same results. So if you want this kind of aggregations in your SQL, so instead of writing this all union all statements, you can directly use the ROLLUP function. Okay, so hope you have learned something new, ROLLUP function. And if you like this video, please click on the like button and click on subscribe button for more videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.